has broken the silence on allegations that she filled her office and the various departments with her relatives upon appointment as new prime minister. The prime minister now says that that is the work of the mafia that is after her political life. Our reporter has the details.
Because I'm going to Chankwanzi.
The former state minister of health in charge of general duties, Robin Anabanja, surprised the country when the president appointed her as the prime minister. Since then, Nabanja has proved to be an iron lady who does not deal with any kind of nonsense in performing her duties. She, however, says in the office of the prime minister, there are some officials whom she interdicted over getting involved in corruption scandals, among other irregularities, and it's this group of people using the media to tarnish her image.
We have had a number of issues here in the office. There are those people who are on interdiction, who want to push by force and come back. So they whenever they get information, they really blow it out of proportion. We don't have any fight in my office. We are working in harmony. So the minister writing to me to guide me, and if in fact your letter guided me, that's why I wrote to Minister of Finance to get a no objection. And we got a no objection. And the money is going to go and work and help those people. So the minister's role here is, was guidance. And that's all.
She openly said that it's not true that she employed only her relatives in her office, adding that the only person she got into that office is her personal assistant.
I have people, that one, I don't know where she comes from, by the way. Yogina. I don't know where she comes from. I have this one, I know he comes from Kagadi, but not my home district. This one is Muzeihu. I don't know where you come from. They said I chased everybody here in the paper. I have Rose Arenga. Where is she? Rose Arenga. I don't know where she comes from. I think, is it Tororo? Ah, Pakwach. So there is this man here. I found him here. Mchunguzi. I don't know where he comes from. There are some two staffs, the old women who have been here longer. They worked under Chintumusoke. They worked under Sibambi. They worked under Amama Mbabazi. They worked under Rugunda. They are now working under me. And the personal assistant is personal holder. So I had to come with my personal assistant.
She also spoke out on the allegations that she is involved in fights with the Minister for Disaster Preparedness, Hilary Onek, over 45 billion shillings.
One, you see what is happening now in the papers. They can easily murder me or even kill me. So I want to ask observer that next time you can, you know, cross-check the information you get.
Minister Onek wondered why people have continued to fight the Prime Minister, adding that there are no in-house fights as portrayed in the media.
The press, I want just to express my concern about really what has been published in this Observer newspaper. It is bad politics. Somebody is publishing a letter, an internal communication in government, whereby I wrote to the Prime Minister to advise her on how to handle certain things since she's new in the office. And now my advice to the Prime Minister has been turned around to reflect a lot of insinuation, and many lies have been added on it. It is very disappointing for the Observer newspaper to have come up with all those publications which are really unprofessional.
Story by Juliet Namwaya for the news.
Okay, thank you so much.